government. $200,000. He told his kids, he told family, probably told friends, young him. So I think these people knew they had money and wanted money, so they thought, well, let's go in and kill them.
Getting back to the paranormal, is there anything you experienced that provided